beerquest.com. We're at Barneys Beanery in Burbank, California. They just opened. I got here a Kona Pipeline Porter, the coffee porter. We're going to try it out. It's kind of a sweet porter. It actually does taste like coffee. It has a coffee taste to it. Kona coffee. It's a very pleasant beer, actually. I like it. It's really smooth. I can probably drink a couple of them before I know it. So I wish I could tell you a little more about the IPU, but I'll try to post a link to Kona coffee and Barney's Beanery up on the site there. If you want to know more about, check out Joe D's review. He's JJ Davin. He also reviewed this one. So until next time, cheers. I'm Norm. Thanks for stopping by. Enjoy your beer.
Thank you.
A little warm, all right?
Thank you.